My granddaddy Greg was a famous painter. One word to describe him, genius, a major player. In the brilliant game of avant-garde, he played the mayor. Took a blank piece of paper, created layers. Fedora on, my grandma sat there and watched him. Shares thoughts with Harlem Renaissance, Aaron the scholar. Part of the movement, two visionary authors. He drew Black Moses plus carved on a share of copper. A father, he had a daughter who in 20 years would carry a toddler, who would grow to Shakespeare in his honor. Supreme. But nah, I don't really care for designer. I learned the clothes don't make the man or is wearing the armor. My granddad and pops was Fiskites, like W.E.B. Du Bois, I'm dropping insight. The black lineage super rich, that's why I jotted this bright. Ignoring my destiny, doing wrong and got my shit right. It's real, the souls of black folk, the trauma makers thirst for gain. They turn the gangs against each other, purging, claiming turf to bang. We hurt, searching for change, as racist work in the brain. That food for thought be the worst way to nourish the pain. They murdered Trayvon and we got the same surname. The way this shit keep going, man, it ain't worth the fame. It's cursed, the man wanna see the off this earth or in chains. I keep fighting injustice, I learned from Hurricane and Granddaddy Greg. It's black history. One.
Fisk produces some of the greatest leaders and brightest minds in the nation. We've been doing it for 140 years, and Fisk is poised for the future.